Routine, yeah.
I just get paid out to save people.
So, we're going to play a bit of a silly game to start with, just to get you running around. You're going to have one attacker on each team at one time. Some of you have played this before. This is one person's. This end of the yellow court is one person's home. That end of the yellow court is another team's home. Your aim is to run across to the other team, tag someone on the other team, and run back to your own side. So it sounds quite basic, but obviously the other team is running away from you because you don't want to get tagged. And yes.
Can more than one person run at a time?
No. So it goes one person. As soon as that one person comes back, the next person goes. So it's best to number yourselves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you know as soon as Millie's back, Laura goes. As soon as Laura's back, Matt goes. So that means everyone gets to go as well. Everyone understand? Yeah. No, I was going to do that. Does everyone understand?
Okay. Cool. So right. What we're going to do now, like Alex said, is work from defensive line, because last week the rugby was really good, getting into spaces, and the tackling was good and passing, but defensive line just fell apart. So when the other team come at you, there was loads of gaps, and we tried to do it at the end, but we're going to do something to improve that, to stop the gaps that you know we're just going to get through the defence. Okay. So what we're going to have is we're going to have half of you just lined up on the yellow line that side, and half of you lined up on the yellow line that side. Yeah. And then there's going to be myself and somebody else on the line facing you with two cones. If we put up the red cone, that means, sorry, if we put up the green cone, that means you play, okay? So you just play, you just run up as a line, throw the ball down, get deep, do some little tricks, throw the ball back, so you're just playing rugby, just passing. We'll put up the red cone, but we won't say anything. If we put up the red cone, you have to, if you notice it, you have to tell everybody in your team, defensive line, get in a line, get together, work together, and then slowly, as a line, no gaps, walk towards me, okay? So you're in a line, you want to be about that far apart. So if you think about it, in a game situation, somebody runs at you, they're not going to get through, because you're going to be there to touch them, otherwise you'll tell your teammates will, okay? We might, if you get a bit closer to us, we might say, run back, touch the line, lay on the floor, and we'll go from there. But does everybody understand? Any questions?
Yeah.
Spread out.
Run past back. Ooh. Okay, good. So,
still try and get the 10 passes, but one of you now is a defender trying to stop you getting those 10 passes. So, yeah, so let's go.
You get them out by tagging them with the ball.
Oh.
As a defender, like if Jay's got the ball and I can tag,
Thank you.
red team now and you guys are non-bibs. We're going to do the same again. It was looking really good. The defensive line was good. Did you feel that that was better?
Yeah.
Did you feel that, see why, yeah? What we want to do now is some of you still get the ball and go... Okay? Forwards. Just go forwards. If you get tagged through your legs, one of your teammates are going to come and get it. Also, try and bring defenders in. If there's someone out wide, pass out to them. They've got a clean straight through to score. They should try and think like that. It's really, really good that defensive line is. Keep that and just try and work on those things. Yes, Jake?
Are you allowed to, like, over there, you're allowed to, like, block out? Because obviously Alex had the ball, but then Tim was there. Is he allowed to sort of hold Millie back? Like, just go in front of that and then so she can just run?
Yeah. It's like, as long as he's not tackling her or pushing her, okay?
Come on. I got it!
Thank you.